A wrong-way driver caused a major traffic jam in Southern California. The elderly driver was caught on video as he went the wrong way on Interstate 5 on Friday. Take a look. He crashed into a median and later another vehicle, causing a huge traffic jam there. Horrible collision. There were no serious injuries, though, we're told. Turns out the 83-year-old man had a suspended license and faces several charges.